Hello. In the previous video, I showed you a Japanese lymphatic drainage massage ZOGAN, and after the video, there were a lot of questions and worries in the comments. So, some of people are worried that you can overstretch your skin. Other things that your face gets too skinny after this massage. That the motions of the massage go against any classic massage techniques, or that this massage has nothing to do with lymphatic drainage. So, in this video, I want to explain some moments and eliminate your fears. So, first worry was that after this massage, your face gets too skinny. Yes, that's true, because you get rid of excessive liquids and remove swelling. So, in this case, this massage is perfect for people who tend to get swelling on their face. For others, I would not recommend to do this massage more than once or twice a week. Second, that you can get rash or pimples after this massage. However, this happens not because of the massage, but because your massage oil was not removed properly or it doesn't match your skin type. And since there is a strong lymphatic drainage happening in the skin, your oil or cream is blocking the pores, therefore forming pimples. So it's really important to clean your skin after the massage as well. Third is the motions of this massage are going against any classic technique. But if you look at the face muscle structure, you will see that all the motions are going along the muscle. While doing this massage, it's important to use enough of massage oil or cream so that it slides on your skin smoothly, it doesn't leave marks or wrinkles. And question number four was, why does this massage have a lymphatic drainage effect? After every exercise of this massage, you complete a final motion, fixing lymph nodes for a few seconds. This helps to clear the lymph nodes and improve the circulation. This massage has a very strong effect since it affects all the different types of tissue, both muscles and bones. Hopefully, I answered all of your questions. However, if you have more, please write them in comments. Here is the video to this massage, and I will also attach the link in the description. If you found this video interesting, subscribe to our channels, like it, and share it with your friends.